National Biodiesel Day. National Biodiesel Day is celebrated in honor of Rudolf Diesel's birthday. Rudolf invented the diesel engine in 1890s, designed to run on vegetable oil. He envisioned the prominent role plant-based oils could play in fueling the future. Today, biodiesel is a billion-gallon market. National Biodiesel Day is celebrated on March 18th. In a 1912 speech, Diesel said, "The use of vegetable oils for engine fuels may seem insignificant today, but such oils may become, in the course of time, as important as petroleum and the coal tar products of the present time. Biodiesel is a cleaner burning, petroleum-free alternative to diesel that can be made from animal fat, vegetable oil, and recycled cooking oil. It is reducing US dependence on imported diesel and creating green jobs as well as improving our environment. Biodiesel is America's first advanced biofuel and has become an increasingly popular fuel. There are lots of benefits of biodiesel. It provides fuel for domestic and sustainable resources. It reduces imports. It reduces emissions. It's accessible in nearly every state in the US and growing. Few to no modifications necessary to diesel fleet vehicles to start using biodiesel. It's renewable and it's cost effective. To celebrate National Biodiesel Day, you can learn more about biodiesel and how it continues to change. More and more plant products are being utilized for biodiesel and biodiesel blends.